why did I feel betrayed?
Because you were betrayed. You could feel what they did. I mean, they went for the gold, they got the gold, but your sense of what metal was wasn't exactly in the sound. They brought in an audience who didn't have a clue about metal.
When you use the word betrayal, that's a very strong word. I can certainly understand that people would feel, you know, oh my God, Enter Sandman, nothing else matters, what happened? But it was what we needed to do for our own sanity, because if we had made Injustice Fall Part 2, then that would have been the sellout, I'm telling you.
Honestly, I threw it down the stairs. So what the hell is this? I couldn't believe it. I felt that the thrash and thrash metal was gone. When I saw that, I felt it now conform to the MTV style of music promotion.
Ballads. Well, for thrash ballads, you might as well use keyboards and have a violin too. You don't do ballads.
My buddy to some dance club, don't ask me why. And I'm like freaking out. I'm going, this is Metallica. They're playing Metallica at a dance club. What the hell's going on here? This isn't right.
Slayer stayed true to what they did. It absolutely shows that it worked.
The record company did come up to us and discuss things and what they wanted to do. But if it didn't sit well with the guys in the band, with all of us, we wouldn't go with it. We don't want to change. We are who we are. This is the way we play. This is the style of songs that we like to write. If you're going to tell us to do other, you know, we're going to tell you to f*** off.
This whole thing about the sellout and the, you know, being true and all this stuff, I felt there were a lot of contradictions in that, because I felt that there were people that were selling out by being the same and that were selling out by just giving the fans what they wanted.
I know Lars mentioned years ago, and I think he referenced us, about painting yourself into a corner and having nowhere to go. And that's why Metallica kind of became a rock band for a while. But if I'm in a corner, I like my corner. It's the coolest corner I've ever been in.
Said if this became like a job I didn't like, I wouldn't do it, you know, and I didn't like it anymore. So I stayed home, joined the PTA. Scared the shit out of the other parents at the little PTA meetings. If I had it all do over again, you know, I would have just continue writing songs about killing people.
You know, it's not good musicianship that makes a successful band. It's good decision making. You know, it's not good musicianship that makes a successful band. It's good decision making.
Bands.
You know, it's not good musicianship that makes a successful band. It's good decision making.
Bands.